Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. Encountering a message like Snapchat slowdown, you have reached your limit, typically indicates that you have hit a limit imposed by Snapchat, such as the number of friends you can add with a certain period. So we are here with some steps you can take to potentially resolve this issue. So let's get started. First, open the Snapchat app in your phone, then tap on the Bitmoji icon available in the top left corner. After you tap on the Bitmoji on top left corner, you'll be navigated to your profile, then tap on the gear icon option available in the top right corner. After that, simply search for the clear data option available from the settings and tap on the clear data. And from clear data, tap on the clear cache and clear the Snapchat cache. So clearing the cache of Snapchat app can sometimes help resolve issues related to app performances or limits. So after you complete doing this, simply go to the settings app on your phone. Inside settings, go to the general option. Inside general, tap on the iPhone storage. And in iPhone storage, search for the Snapchat app from the installed app available there. So after you tap on the Snapchat app, you'll get to see the offload app option available inside it. So simply offload the app and reinstall the app. Offloading the Snapchat app and then reinstalling it can help clear any temporary glitches or corrupted files. So that is it guys. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.